Hello kids, welcome to the English class. The main objective of this class is to teach you the rules to change singular noun to plural noun. First of all, let's revise the rule that I have discussed with you the last day. I have told you when the noun ends in Y and the Y has a consonant before it, its plural is formed by changing Y into IES. For example, duty, duties. Army, armies. Family, families. Next rule is when the noun ends in Y and the Y has a vowel before it, its plural is formed by adding S to the singular noun. For example, valley, valleys, way, ways, etc. Kids, now I will discuss the next two rules with you. Next rule is when the noun ends in F or FE. The plural is formed by changing F or FE into VES. Let us take examples. Number one, leaf. You can see the singular noun ends with F. So, we will make it plural by adding VES to the singular noun. So, leaves will be the plural noun. Let us take second example. Again, the singular noun thief ends with F. We will make it plural by adding just VES to the singular noun. So, thieves will be the plural noun. Next example, knife. You can see the singular noun ends with FE. We will make it plural by adding VES to the singular noun. So, knives will be the plural noun. Again, next example, wife. You can see the singular noun wife ends with FE. We will make it plural by adding VES to the singular noun. So, wives will be the plural noun. Children, you have seen when the noun ends in F or FE, the plural is formed by changing F or FE into VES. Now, we'll discuss the next rule. Now, next rule is most nouns ending in O form their plurals by adding ES to the singular. I will discuss some examples with you. Number one example is mango. Children, you can see the singular noun mango ends with O. So, we will make it plural by adding ES to the singular noun. So, mangoes will be the plural noun. Number two, hero. Again, the singular noun ends with O. We will make it plural by adding ES to the singular noun. So, heroes will be the plural noun. Next example, potato. Again, potato, the singular noun ends with O. We will make it plural by adding ES to the singular noun. Number four is volcano. Again, the singular noun ends with O. We will make it plural by adding ES to the singular noun. So, volcanoes will be the plural noun. Children, now you have seen that the nouns that end with O form their plurals by adding ES to the singular noun. Now, revise these two rules from your elementary grammar book. Thank you.